died following a tense standoff with police at a home in suburban Melbourne. Heavily armed police swarmed the Werribee property early yesterday following reports a man was armed with a gun. Nearby residents were evacuated and surrounding streets forced into lockdown after 10 hours of negotiations. Police stormed the property where they found the man's body.